right, the Fisher Cats wrapped up their homestand with Game 4 against the Trenton Thunder. 2-0 Trenton in the fifth, and Mike Ford flies out to left field, but it is good enough to score Tyler Wade from third on the sacrifice fly, so that made it 3-0 Thunder in front. New Hampshire got on the board in the seventh. Ian Parmley pulls one over the right field wall, his second of the season, made it 3-1. Taylor Cole struck out 7 over 6 innings of work, but the Thunder hold on to win 3-1. New Hampshire will open a series at Hartford tomorrow.